Race fans, here is our NeSmith National Touring Series champion, Mr. Corey Hedgecock. He come to us from Loudoun, Tennessee. Corey, you raced hard all year long. What does this mean to you?
It just means a lot to my my family, my team, our company and everything. I hate it. I tore the car all to crap this tonight, just my own stupid fault. And I really think we took our chances out of it. I don't think we had anything for Riley. I'm not sure if anybody did, but championship means a lot, and I'm sure we'll definitely be back next year, try to defend it and everything. Tickled to death.
Absolutely. Well, you've had a good run all year. I tell you what, tell us a little bit about who makes this possible for you to do this.
My dad's number one for sure on that, on speed and everything. My wife, mom, my dad, my granddad, just Eagle Racing Engines, just everybody that keeps just hammering away on this thing. I really don't have to do much for it. I quote myself as just a driver 95% of the time. I'm just a steering wheel holder. I cost us a race tonight for sure about it. But, just everybody keeps hammering away on this thing for me. It makes my job a whole lot easier. And, I'm glad we just kept hammering away. We had a couple bad runs, but 95% of the time we was real competitive. We had a top three, top four car all the time, which is what it took to win the championship.
Absolutely. That's what it takes, consistency to win these things. Well, congratulations, Corey, and we'll see you in Dawsonville, Georgia in January.
Thank you.
Race fans, this is your NeSmith Weekly Racing Series National Champion right here. Back-to-back championships for Michael Arnold. He's 2-for-2 in the 2016 Weekly Racing Series Champion. Michael, tell us a little bit about this season here. Was it a better season than the first one you won?
No, this season was near as good as one we had last year. We started off behind, got this new car, and then wrecked it second night out, and we was out 3 or 4 weeks. I drove Owen Stockstill's car one weekend and just tried to get by. It was tough for sure.
So this year was a lot worse than last year for him to win the championship, but you won it. That's what means a lot. You won the championship again this year. And tell us a little bit about who helps you make this possible.
Hunter Hartfield, Zach West, Brandon Underwood, they normally come with me. The Strength Center, J&J Motorsports, Sukes Motors, David Myers, Attorney at Law, Longhorn, and JRI Shocks.
All right, race fans, this is your 2016 back-to-back champion, the NeSmith Weekly Racing Series. Give him a round of applause, Mr. Michael Arnold, Hattiesburg, Mississippi driver. Race fans, we'll move right here as they present the 2016 Sunoco Young Gun Challenge champion. It'll go to the one driver, Bryant Marsh. He comes to us out of Corinth, Mississippi. Bryant, what does it mean to be the Sunoco Young Gun?
Well, it means a lot, and especially being my second full year in late models, it's really unbelievable.
Well, tell us a little bit about what makes this possible for you guys.
First, I'd like to thank Modern Movement of America, my mom and dad, my grandpa, and Trackstar Race Cars for all their help. They have helped us a ton this year.
Brian is 16 years old. This is his second year in this crate late model division. A lot through the year out here, and you've come a long way, and this means a lot. And I know you win it, and I hope you can have a lot of success.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
We'll see you in Dawsonville, January. Look, dude, I'm tired of seeing you down here. Every time you win in track championships, you've won the NeSmith Street Stock Championship. Are you going to get the Mississippi Street Stock Series tonight?
We'll find out. It's going to take a little bit of luck to do it, but maybe we can pull it off.
If you win it tonight and Leroy runs fourth, you'll tie. You'll get the win by number of wins. If he runs third,
There ain't nothing else we can do about it, I reckon. We're just going to go try out here and try to win the race and just do all we can do.
You good here at Magnolia Motor Speedway. You're fixing to go 30 laps. You got it under control?
We'll find out.
Race fans, this young driver's won it all here this year. How many features have you won this year?
21 features in the street stock.
How many starts have you had?
30-something.
30 starts, he's won 26 feature events. What else can you say? He's been in the top 10 in all of them. Give him a big round of applause. Your 2016 NeSmith Street Stock Division champion, Spencer Hughes.